CICU devise us.
FDA recall. Screen issues in the HeartMate system monitor. June 2024. The HeartMate system monitor is a component of the HeartMate left ventricular assist system. The system monitor is used in the operating room or during clinic visits to closely monitor system operation during LVAD implant. Display information about system performance, including current operating mode, pump flow, pump speed, and overall operational status. Program system parameters such as pump speed. Assess and track alarm conditions. View and save performance data. And record data at specific intervals for review and analysis. Abbott previously informed customers about the HeartMate Touch communication system as the next generation device for the system monitor. The company advises that the system monitor should not be used for these patients. Customers using HeartMate Touch should continue using it, as it is not impacted by this notification. Conversely, the system monitor is the only clinician interface for managing HeartMate 2 supported by the external peripheral controller. Therefore, the system monitor is still recommended for the continued care of these patients. The company has alerted about an irregular behavior of the monitor screen. These issues include screen freezing, overlapping buttons or screens, unresponsive buttons, distorted text or graphics, and incorrect or missing information on the display. These problems can lead a clinician to unintentionally change pump settings or press the pump stop button. Using the affected product may result in serious adverse effects as pump stop. If the stop pump button is accidentally pressed due to display issues, the pump will pause momentarily and restart unless the button is held for more than 10 seconds. In that case, the pump will stop and the controller will issue a pump off alarm. Press any button on the controller to try restarting the pump and resolve the pump off alarm as per the instructions for use. Other adverse consequences can include decreased blood pressure and inadequate blood flow due to a pump stop. This stop can also lead to stroke, irreversible brain damage, heart failure, or organ failure, and death. The company recommendations are the following. Before connecting to the patient controller, restart the system monitor unit if the unit has been operating for an extended period or screen issues are noticed. To restart, turn off and then turn on the monitor using the on-off switch on the back. A complete restart takes about 10 seconds. The LVAD settings will remain unchanged if the unit is restarted while connected to the patient's controller. If screen issues persist after restarting, check that all cables and connections are secure and undamaged. If the problems continue, use a different system monitor.
If you've enjoyed our video, please press the like button and subscribe to support us so we can continue creating quality content like this.